The local eateries we love are struggling to survive the restaurant industry labor shortage.
People are leaving the industry at a rate that we've never seen before.
But one group of owners set out to solve the staffing shortfall by rethinking the way they recruit.
We have to adapt.
In a special two-part series, WVTM 13's Brittany Decker reveals how the local service industry hopes to overcome its hiring hassles.
I want to see us continue to evolve.
With an app that aims to assist both the employee and employer.
It's beneficial to both.
Wednesday starting at 4 on WVTM 13.